pretty shady when you get to know him, that's for sure. He acts far cooler than he actually is. Like an actor, he just does it for show. We ask him to make a deal, playing truth or deadly, say something real. He'll tell a true story if he can stay. We're not shocked by the revelation you make. You never tried a cigarette, never tried a cigarette, never ran the red, never ran the red. You silly, silly boy, you come across as ignorant. How long's hurt from laughing at you? Your lungs done, cause you said one thing that's true. He thinks he's charming, he thinks he's slick. He must think that we're all so thick. He'll tell a true story if he can stay. We're not shocked by the revelation you make. You never tried a cigarette, never tried a cigarette, never, ever, 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 ever tried a cigarette. Oh, 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 oh. You never tried a cigarette, never tried a cigarette, never, ever, 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 ever tried a cigarette. Oh, 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 oh. In your life, there are people who tell you lies, and most of the time, it's hard to get your head around why. They mess you about and try to look impressive, and once in a while, it gets just a little excessive. You try and work out their aim. To be honest, there's no reason to be ashamed, and I'm sure it's something that we've all done the same. Sometimes we carry our actions and we don't even know what for. One, two, one, two, one, two, three. You never try.